Hello, I practiced the presto movement, the second movement from the Tartini di Tuono Sonata, and I want to check where I stand with that. I think I haven't completely integrated all the ideas I got, but the most important thing is to play this in tempo, to feel the pulse, and therefore I'm putting the metronome on for whole beats. Okay, so the good news is that I'm actually not lagging behind. maybe that is too slow. So maybe I'll put, that is 48 for a whole beat. Let's try that for 50. And then so when that is in place, then I think my next attention is on these changing characters, for example. Again. Okay, so maybe.
Thank you.
control. My little shoe is biting me. Okay, so I think I'll leave it with that here and see if I can practice the detaché separately.